Oh my god, I made it. Holy shit! Holy shit! Oh. Okay. Okay, this is probably for for the Dawn's Great Rune. All right. So I guess the game actually gives you a like a challenge before you can even challenge before every single of these every single one of these divine towers, so that when you actually get here, I guess you do feel that sense of like I did it, I actually did it, that kind of feeling. What does this thing do? Raises maximum HP, FP, and stamina. I feel like of course, I still feel like Godric's rune is so much better. It raises all attributes. And of course, it probably is like, it's just not as good at raising HP, FP, and stamina as the Radahn's rune, but like, raising all of your stats just seems that much better. Holy shit, yeah, definitely most likely not supposed to be here. Yeah, probably need these weapons to be... Right now I have plus 6 on one and +5 on the other. And I need... try this. I think you... What the hell? What are you even doing? I'm not sure if this is just the keyboard controls, but I definitely feel like dropping down, it's just so, moving slightly is just so much more difficult. Golden Rune 12. I think what I need to do is land on... Oh, land over here. And then land here. And then I am not sure. Let's try this. Let's try a rainbow stone. That's okay. Oh my god, why do I... The fucking... The wall clips you. Like... Like... Psst. this is most this is just so fucking frustrating. Where was I supposed to go? Right here. I guess this is the safer path. I think what I'm gonna do is gonna do this. We finally used one of our rune arcs. Okay, I see, yeah. That leads back there. So you don't have to fall to your death every time you die. I didn't have this equipped. Okay, there's our rune arc back. Wait. Okay, so this is where I... Okay, that's where I dropped down to. Maybe I, like, right now I'm thinking of need to drop down even farther, right? So how do I do that? What? Huh. That's where I drop down to. I guess I am confused. Okay, this is the only thing I see that can lead downward. Alright, we're gonna do this. Oh, yes. Nice. Oh my god. I'm not sure if that counted as breaking the fall. That rope thing. I'm not sure if it counted as breaking, like, maybe. So that, alright, I need to sit. I think I need 30k right now. This golden rune 12 probably not gonna be enough. Gonna do this. All right. Okay. Never mind. Lost 14k. I think in my opinion, this Godskin apostle here, it's actually more fun than the chrysalines. because there's like you can see that the skill, the attacks coming in. I can drove towards him. Nope. I can't heal. What? I can only land one attack. Fuck. I mean, it's not... Might take us a while, but... Okay, I do need to summon here, just so that I can grab my runes. Thank you. What? What? Oh shit, 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 shit. Okay, so when he does that stretchy thing, Nope. Close. All right. I gotta be like really patient with in the second phase. Let's drink this. I'm gonna summon. I'll just do one hit at a time. This is so much worse than the last try. Okay, it's like I should always wait for him to attack first. Because this boss reads your inputs, so if you attack, he attacks. And yeah, and that isn't good. We're 1 HP from death. Run for it. Oh my god, that fucking delay. All right, let's do this, do this. I should have dodged to the side instead. I forgot, I should have just done 3 hits. Drink. Go in. Do this. I should have backed out to heal. Yeah, I should have backed out to heal there. Oh shit, I drank the wrong one. Oh my god. It's not easy. This is not easy at all. What? How did he recover? How did they chain? How did he chain his attacks? Okay, well, I don't think I can actually do this. I mean, I'll just come back. There are like so many other things that I need to do. I'm heavy. This thing makes me heavy. Really. We're gonna still try. Okay. That does a lot of damage. I missed? Somehow avoided those? Right, that attack. I thought I was actually gonna do it. Fuck. Oh well, guess we're gonna just level up and get out of here. Let's get out of here. What we need to... Where we need to go is... We're gonna go to Mistwood. And then... go to Nalkron first. Right there. Right here. I wonder what this place used to look like. Before there was this hole. I really wonder what happened. What's the state of this before it got smashed by this meteor? How do you get down? Over there. Over there? Apparently, it actually doesn't help that there's this whole mist area. It's so misty. So freaking misty, can't see anything at all. Golden Rune 5. Yeah, this is. It's the right path. This would be the right path. No, almost. All right, here is Nalkron. All right. I think what we need is a brace. Smithing Stone 5. Guess it's time to drop down. Okay, ghost glove words. All right. Huh. I think I probably missed some stuff. I mean, I know I have missed some stuff. But yeah, I'll just go back and get those things. Need to put this back and had this on. Yeah. Anyways, I don't know. Fuck, man.